Our family was devastated when some 20 years ago, my sister-in-law suffered a stroke on her way to work. You don't really realise just how devastating it can be. Because of this, I have decided to leave a percentage of my estate.
I lost my vision in my mid-40s. Once I got the dog gave me wings. I flew. I have left a percentage of my estate to guide dogs as a bequest.
He died a bit less than 2 years ago. I already had a little bush property. We had it in both our wills that it would go bush heritage. The big thing about leaving it in your will, of course, is you're not sacrificing it in your own lifetime.
I really do think if people bequest some money, they're going to make a difference to a lot of people's lives. Please give it thought.